Hello everybody, this is a tutorial for connecting the HMC588-3L compass module. Here we can see it already in action. It's an I2C module, a very small one. It got three axes, X, Y and Z axis. I also connected an I2C LCD display, and as you can see, it is very accurate. Using a compass app on the phone and the readout from the sensor, almost the same. The code, by the way, can be seen in the links at the description of this video. If you like this video, feel free to share, like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.